kind of chill in my brain. Rappers get nightmares like Dana Dane. No, we up the sight scares. Some MCs
make them humble when I'm humble, cause I'm flying. Here to study, not to party. At home, hit those books. Don't waste mom and dad's money. Good night. Glad you had a good time. Come again on the weekend. Good night. Okay.
Listen, people are trying to sleep here. What do you say you give them a little respect, huh?
But you don't hear that down the hall. You ain't sweating them because they playing that hillbilly shit, right?
No. Because I dig rock and roll.
Well, then roll your fat ass down the hall then.
Instead of bullshit.
Been here 6 years and still haven't graduated.
She trying to play you out, kid. What's up? Hey, y'all ain't got no Kool-Aid up in this piece.
See, I got some Evian up in here, though, huh?
Loving you rather.
What the fuck you talking about, white boy? What the fuck you calling gang members? You know we go to school here too?
All right, enough.
Fuck, come over there and rip your ass off them stairs.
Wait, everything's okay now. I mean, this is just a little misunderstanding. We're cool now, right? We're cool, right?
Fucking fool. What's up? Punk ass motherfucker.
Now let us see your ID.
Thought so.
You know what that shit is all about?
What's that?
They just hate me because they ain't me.
All right. Let's break it up. Everything is fine now.
What you mean break it up? Boy, gonna pull a gun out in this man's face and you asking us to break it up? Man, y'all got some nerves. Fuck you. We ain't going nowhere. If they can stand over there together, we can stand right here together.
Shit, man, I ain't come to this goddamn school to have no white boy pull a gun in my face.
Oh, you know what? You are worse.
Yeah! I'm the original man. I'm God. His ass like this. Bow. It's about this, nigga. You see this? Yo, it's about this black fist, nigga. We gon' pound it, motherfucking ass. What's up with your girl, man? She out there looking kind of bug, fucking white boy. See how he sold my shit up? Knuckles all fat shit. It's all right, though. It's all good. Whipped his ass so bad his stepmom's gonna feel me for the next 3 birthdays out this motherfucker.
Look what his homeboy did to the side of your head.
What you talking about, kid? This shit? He ain't fading nothing over here, though.